We have breaking news this afternoon of a deadly fire in North Philadelphia, Chopper 3 near Jefferson and 11th Streets. The fire broke out just after 3 this afternoon. It took firefighters about 20 minutes to extinguish that fire. We're waiting for more information about the person who died as well as on the cause of that fire in North Philadelphia.
And police in Pottstown.